from the northeast and not reaching the land again. So just trim line this outer edge here, or inner edge. And I'm just going to idle around here from now on, and hopefully we'll see a seal or two before too long. Well, it's a beautiful morning, and it's nice and warm, so if there's air seal around now, I might haul up on this ice here. And beautiful. Yeah. funny there. But, anyway, I think I'm enough and clean this one yet. I'm gonna get this one aboard the boat, and we'll continue hunting, and we'll clean it up later on, I guess. These bearded seals, huh? They got the big old long whiskers on them. So anyway, that's the ones we're after, boy. So that's a great seal. So I'm pretty happy right now. Gunshot up that way. The other fellow's gonna set a shot of the seal there. I gotta drink a bottle of water because I need something to put some blood in. So blood pudding's be on the menu again pretty soon. Whew. I'm gonna take that one just like that. Save a bit of time. I can cut it up now. And I almost got a bottle and a half of blood and the liver. And it's a beautiful day. Get this straightened away and continue on hunting. I got some oyster put along the bottom there. Got a large on that. And also got a bit of oyster put in the chest cavity. And that's the liver and blood. So anyway, you're moving on, I guess. there's another string release on it that way. Another bolt over there. There's some old polar bear tracks. You see where he went up over the belly catters there, look? Had lunch and they give me a nice big apple pie, so just waiting for the boys.